Dan Miller, the Area Director for Public Relations and Development for the Salvation Army Ontario Great Lakes Division. We're here today to talk about volunteers. Volunteers are the root of strong communities, and here in the Salvation Army, volunteers are needed for us as well. Just like a tree, roots are there to hold the tree up and there to make it strong. Well, in the Salvation Army, our volunteers make us strong. They help us in every way. You can volunteer in many ways, from answering the phone to stocking shelves in our warehouse, or even just being there to be a listening person to someone in need. We need our volunteers, and we thank our volunteers for everything they do for us each year. Thank you to every volunteer that has helped out through all the work that the Salvation Army does this year.
Thanks for dropping into the Dundas and Hamilton Family Services. If you're a volunteer watching this video, you're part of a team who in 2015 contributed 10,357 hours to helping us carry out the Salvation Army's mission to share the love of Jesus Christ, to meet human needs, and to be a transforming influence in our community. You have helped us in every aspect of our ministry here, from Christmas kettles to food bank work, from chaplaincy to administration, from the Verge program to all of our life skills programs, from the Hope Line to providing Christmas to more than 1,200 families last year. All of which is about meeting people who are in need and giving them some help and some hope. Now, I could talk about how all these hours translate into dollars, but I think it's more than that. You're a vital part of helping us shape a culture of caring for people in need. I can't really put a dollar figure on that, and it's a contribution that you've made back to the people of Hamilton, Dundas, Stoney Creek, and the Wentworth County. Volunteers are strong roots of strong communities? Absolutely. At Hamilton Dundas Community and Family Services, you're helping us to develop the culture of what the Salvation Army is known for, giving hope today. God bless you.
Winterbury Heights Community Church has not existed because of the many people who have sacrificially given up themselves, their time and abilities to work with and strengthen people for the kingdom of God. People who have volunteered often give of themselves with no sense of reward. They do it with no thought of recognition. But today I thank you and value everything you do for Christ, for the Salvation Army, and yes, for me. Amelia Earhart once said, "No kind action ever stops with itself. One kind action leads to another." Good example is followed. A single act of kindness throws out roots in all directions, and the roots spring up and make new trees. The greatest work that kindness does to others is that it makes them kind themselves. As volunteers, you are the roots of a strong community. Your acts of kindness continues to make a difference in the lives of people who are around you every day. May God's blessings be upon you.
The volunteer program at Ellen Osler is relatively new, and it has contributed significantly to the clients, but also to the activities of the house. Megan is the one who has coordinated it, and I've asked her just to share some ideas of things that have been done. Not all, but a few.
Volunteers work with our residents to paint all the bedrooms, clean and organize the kitchen, write and inventory and organize all donations to improve our facility. Men are also accept requests to help with small maintenance needs and provide muscle when needed.
Ellen Osler also has a community council, and they provide a lot of encouragement to us, support, and good advice. Most importantly, we greatly appreciate the interest that the community takes in building relationships with our women. Through this program, they begin to build bridges to the community and often friendships that help to sustain them in the decisions that they've made to change their lives. They build skills and they build friendships through our volunteers, and we are very grateful.
It has been said that the heart of a volunteer is not measured in size, but by the depth of the commitment to make a difference in the lives of others. We are so grateful for the numerous volunteers who contribute heart and soul to our community here at Mountain Citadel. According to our recent stewardship assessment, more than 150 volunteers gave 18,460 hours in 2015 in volunteer time. That is a significant contribution. Imagine the impact of that in terms of the difference it has made in people's lives. Most definitely, the strength of our ministry here is indeed our volunteers. So today, we want to honor our volunteers and we want to say thank you. Thank you for who you are. Thank you for all that you contribute. And thank you for the heart expressed in your giving. The world is a better place because of you. Thank you, each one, for all that you do.
On behalf of the Hamilton Booth Center, I'd like to thank our amazing volunteers for their dedication and passionate service. You truly help to build the roots of a strong community in Hamilton as you support those who are amongst the poorest and most marginalized. Thank you for doing your part in giving hope today and providing practical aid to those in need. May God bless you.
I'm Major Karen Falcom, and on behalf of myself and the staff here at the Mount Airy and Meadowlands Adult Day Services, I would like to express our gratitude to those of you who volunteer at our programs. If you were to ask me what is a volunteer, I would have to say that they are those who give generously of their time and talents with no consideration for recognition or pay, but for the sheer joy it brings to their lives, as well as the reward of helping others flourish. Many times unseen, but the fruits of your good deeds are evidenced in the lives of others. I have heard people say, "I'm just a volunteer." Well, there's no such thing as just a volunteer. For you, volunteers are the roots that build strong communities.
If you'd like to volunteer with the Salvation Army, you can always call the Public Relations Office at 905-521-1660 or visit our website at www.salvationarmy.ca.